What are you doing here?
I can't leave until she leaves. She never leaves, so I'm always the last one here.
Nah, I'm always the last one here.
You're not.
Oh, even when Rick's not here, I'm here. You are gonna let this smell out?
I wish that box was my bed. We're at work.
It's almost midnight. Grow up. You are beautiful, you are charming, you are witty, you are clever.
Okay, fine.
The world's our oyster!
Can I borrow some money?
No.
Hello?
Holy shit!
I made something.
What? What? What?
Yeah!
I'm gonna fuck this pizza.
Well, now you're just like one of those blow-up airmen outside a car dealership.
I'm proud of us. I think we did something really good.
Me too.
I get it. You should never say that to anyone else. But I get it.
Pickle is my dinner.
No.
What?
I'm not gonna give him a truffle cheeseburger without a pickle.
You know that pickle? That aforementioned pickle? That wasn't for my boss. That was for me.
You're a monster.
I like you.
Slice for the road?
Two, please. We'll roll it crush side out. I'm gonna leave. Sorry. So sorry. I got here so early that I thought I had time to dick around, so I went to that gift shop, then I lost track of time, and suddenly I was late.
Oh my god!
I did the over dick around thing.
Oh, are you okay?
I'm fine.
No, I'm tugging on my pizza.